When I die. Damn, that's what I was killing myself. Shit. Fuck, if I was dead, I wouldn't have to wear my knuckle.
Actually insane, okay.
When I die, fuck it, I wanna go to hell. I'm a piece of shit, it ain't hard to fucking tell. It don't make sense going to heaven with the goody goodies dressed in white. I like black tins and black hoodies. Gotta pop me on some real strict shit. No sleeping all day, no getting my dick licked. Hanging with the goody goodies, lounging in paradise. Fuck that shit, I wanna tote guns and shoot dice. All my life I've been considered as the worst. Lying to my mother, even stealing out a purse. Crime after crime, drugs to extortion. I know my mother wish she got a fucking abortion. She don't even love me like she did when I was younger. Sucking on her chest just to stop my fucking hunger. I wonder if I died with tears come to her eyes. Forgive me for my disrespect, forgive me for my lies. My baby mother's 8 months, her little sister's 2. Who's to blame for both of them? I swear to God, I wanna just slip my wrists and end this bullshit. Throw the magnum, take my head grit in the pool shit. And squeeze until the bed's completely red. I'm glad I'm dead, a worthless fucking Buddha head. The stress is building up, I can't believe suicide's on my fucking mind. I wanna leave, I swear to God, I feel like death is fucking calling me. But nah, you wouldn't understand. See, it's kinda like the crack did the poopy in New Jack. Except when I cross over, it ain't no coming back. Should I die on the train track like Rainbow and Beat Street? People at the funeral frontin' like they miss me.